How did I get into sailing in Canada? My parents didn't want me around in the summer, so they hucked me into Optimist, and that was my summer when I was 8 years old, about 7 years old.
So where did you go from the Optimist?
Optimist into the Bite, into the Laser very briefly, and then the Laser 2.
And you head into London 2012.
Yep.
You must be really excited about that.
Yeah, it's a great venue. You know, Qingdao was a tricky venue, and it's really fun sailing here. It's, you know, it mixes, every day it's different. I mean, the past 3-4 days here at Sail for Gold, we've had 3 or 4 different wind directions. So, you know, it's not the same thing every day, and that's going to be an exciting venue with lots of good things happening for sure.
And how are your preparations going? Because we follow you on Twitter, and you seem very friendly with JP Tobin and Dorian van Rieselberg.
Yeah, well, we've got a really, really tight group. We've been working together for 3 years now. And I'm kind of the last one to start stepping up here, but we all seem to be on track, and yeah, lots to look forward to in August.
And what are your goals for the games?
Goals for the games are to race well and have fun. Different approach than Beijing. So Beijing was my first one, and this will be my second games, and yeah, to go out there and have fun and see how it goes, you know, race well.